Coming up on Newsnight, health officials on alert as a new subvariant of Omicron was detected in the community.
Sky News will be back after this short break.